coming clear up in your ear, in the left speaker and the right speaker at the same damn time. And you're listening to Reach Around Radio, because that's how they get it. They reach right around and take it. Yeah, TeamRAR.com.
What is that? I like that.
That's weed DJ smoking Quick. Music.
Yeah,
it's the Quick Step.
Blunt
Yo,
smoking.
Jay Quick. It's Reach Around Radio. It's your boy Speed Doggy Dog in the house. Want all the ladies to know, yeah, at Club Fluffy, sometimes we slow it down a little bit. We got drink specials for the ladies at the bar. My man RT is working the bar. What specials do you have for the ladies, RT?
We are drinking Chambord and champagne.
Oh.
Drink responsibly.
Money. Yes, please do. Ladies, you can check your coats in. TDP will be taking your jackets.
And we have hot links, mild and spicy, and we have 10 coat hangers.
10 coats left.
Yes.
I found a sausage patty in my jacket.
Damn sure I'll wait for that to come in. Ladies, we're going to slow down a little bit, get you on the dance floor with a little Earth, Wind, and Fire like this.
Oh, shit. This is the jam.
Get your groove on, ladies.
I'd like to thank Jimi Hendrix for opening up for us tonight. Give him a round of applause. He was so good.
So fine, don't you agree?
It's one of the greatest bands ever.
Prove it.
Please.
It went better than Cameo's band.
Please. I have every album.
Every
album.
Okay.
From Earth, Wind, and Fire. You want my love and you can't deny.
You know it's true because you like it fried.
Fried.
Fried. Get that chicken grease on sale.
You can't give what you never had.
Wow, Speedy. Now, what year is this?
This is 76.
No, this is 78,
77 in there because I was driving in. And you could drive up the coast. You put this on. Man, it's one of the greatest songs. You clean the whole house.
Right.
And then you listen to the lyrics. It's like, I betcha.
Oh, that's when you're making your sandwich.
I'll chew ya.
I just love music. And you hear it's like, turn it up a little bit, turn out somebody. And you get that right there.
Are you gonna eat those fries?
Without this stupid shit on the end. You, just, okay. You can't pretend there's nothing there. Girl, look in your eyes, see you care. Well, he said,
Jimi Hendrix.
try to run it high. What'd he say?
You cleaning Jamie's room.
Never try.
Hilarious.
Fuck you. Not cleaning his room. It's my room.
Well, I bet you.
Anyway.
Hysterical.
That was funny. That was
actually can't fry love.
Can't fry love.
And I betcha.
Gotta betcha.
Because I would hear them be like, God, I wish I could have been in that bed.
Can I eat those fries?
You never felt that way, Portis?
What?
When you hear good music like this, that you wanted to be there and be in that group?
Yeah. Probably.
Like, if you could pick a group to be in.
When I was like 9.
If you could pick a group to be in,
she wanted to be
Lisa.
Lisa.
Lisa. Prince
and the Revolution.
Oh, Prince and the Revolution.
Oh, you wanted to be Lisa. Lisa.
I can see that.
Colt Jam.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did. I look way better than her.
My titties big. Anyway, I wanted to be.
She got hers reduced.
I wanted to be.
See, what?
She did? Reduction.
Yeah, she got reduced. Yeah.
And then her career went downhill.
Yeah, well.
And Latifah.
You lose a nipple?
Latifah.
Anyway, I wanted to be in the Jacksons.
Okay.
And I didn't know they were brothers.
Did you have the afro to do it?
I had the little.
Were you ready to try out?
Yeah.
Speedy Jackson.
I had the little Randy Jackson. Mine's got as big as Randy.
Okay.
But
okay.
I wanted to be a Jackson. When I went and saw them at the forum, I was like, I want to be a Jackson.
I want Joe to be my dad.
Over here.
Joe with my ass.
I want Joe to beat me, please.
I wanted to be a Jackson.
What instrument were you going to play, Speed?
That same shit that Randy played.
The cowbell.
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 Two, if you had to be in a group, what would it be?
It'd have been Jodeci.
Oh,
really? Yeah. I heard they recently got booed in London.
I believe.
Really?
Yeah.
I don't care. I'm talking about when it was at their height. I wanted to be in Jodeci.
Yeah, when they were at their height, they were untouchable.
How about you, RT?
If I was in
One band.
Average white band.
Oh, man,
white
that's
band.
Tough.
Wild cherry.
Oreo Speedwagon.
Beatles.
She loves you, yeah, yeah, yeah. She loves you, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Okay, what group are you?
There's something to choose from. I don't know what to choose from. Maybe
Hall and Oates.
Hall and Oates. Mm-hmm. If I could be Hall.
Okay. No Oates.
No Oates. Yeah.
Hall, no Oates.
Hall, no Oates.
Cheese, no cheese.
Yeah. Yeah, Hall, no Oates.
Now, Pam, this should be real easy for you.
Yeah. What group? Well, I mean, I pretty much live
Mary
my
Jane
dreams.
Girls.
Actually, I did want to be a Mary Jane girl, mm-hmm. Vanity Six, but, you know, oh, since you I was with the girl. Prince crew and everything and signed Jimmy and Terry, it's pretty much like I was in it, but.
Drop!
Or either I would do Mink Edition too.
Actually, I was Parliament early on.
Wow.
I wanted to be in Parliament so bad. That's when I met Bootsy, I cried.
You want to be in the diaper?
You wanted to put your couch in a diaper?
Be right.
No, Parliament. Yeah. Parliament. Now that you say that, I would have loved to be in.
My first
time. So we want you guys to call in and tell us what group you would want to be in.
Or New Edition.
New Edition.
Yeah.
For always.
I always said New Edition.
Always. Yeah, yeah, you fit there. They'll handle light skin, dude.
Maybe the bass player for Bob Martin and the Wailers.
Ronnie.
So call in. What's the number to call into?
323-965-1600.
Let us know what group you would have been in.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
It's sound check time.
Yes, it is.
It's the butt naked poetesses on stage. And, oh, look at her. Pouring that shampoo all over her naked body.
With a little bit of legs up, got a little bit of legs up. Okay, all out.
Little bit of
legs up. Got a little bit of legs up. Okay, all out.
Fuck, you find that monkey.
Hello, everyone.
Hey.
Ooh.
You find that God Black.
Beatus.
Shout out to God Black. I think he just had a birthday.
Monkey all out.
Put my spectacles on.
Mm, Eric Dickerson.
Now you can see it coming at you.
Too much cologne leads to a drug bust.
What?
You know how when you're riding in your car, you think you're spraying some shit.
Being slick.
Being slick. This actually got somebody's car searched.
What?
What?
They actually smelled the cologne before they even got up to the car.
Jeez, what is that? Cool water?
Hey, is that high karate? I got on high karate?
And they were going through a traffic check.
Oh,
you got to get, not cologne, but you got to get the little air. Right.
Yeah, it's not cologne.
It's called car smell.
Yes.
You want to smell like a new car.
Well, they searched.
Sober.
Sober.
So they ended up searching the car and they found some weed and some pills in the car.
Wow.
Eat these too, man. Eat these.
So my other nephew asked me to give him a ride.
Okay.
So I'm like, God damn, get in the car. So I hurry up, give him a ride, and there's a checkpoint.
Mm.
And I'm going, didn't bring my fucking wallet.
Uh-oh.
And they got the tow trucks, they pulling the van.
Right.
I'm like, God damn. So we get close to where the checkpoint thing is, and they hadn't set up, I guess, yet. And so the police is waving everybody through. I'm like, oh! But I'm telling my nephew, you better start praying, because they take this motherfucking car, I'll beat your ass. Trying to help you out.
They don't pull everyone over.
Yes, they do.
No, once they get set up. Just the suspicious ones. The ones they look at and like, come.
Let's try it again. Me and my nephew running to the checkpoint.
Yeah, I'm pulling you over.
Jamie's car, right?
Wow, really?
No, yeah.
Somebody turn her mic off. It's not her turn yet.
See?
No, just play.
No, I'm in my truck, but I left because he needed a ride.
Right.
And at them checkpoints, it's a nervous minute there, but it just so happened they were pulling the trucks.
They're just getting started.
And they just getting started. He set up two cones. My man was like, thank you.
Thank you, officer.
Because they would have took my shit, I'd have whooped my nephew ass.
Yeah, cologne, that's not going to do it. And you know they were just throwing it all around the car. They just splashing it everywhere. Just
mixing
them in. Oh, my God, we're so screwed.
I got some good ass spray that works really well.
It's in your car?
I would trust that.
It's in my car.
Mm.
What is it?
It's some shit I bought off the internet.
My sister, put in your car.
Off the internet, man.
I know you smoke the weed.
I know, put it in your
car. One time I got pulled over and my car was reeking.
As in Porter?
As in Porter Ricker.
And the cop was cool and he let me go.
What?
But did he smell it?
Yeah, I'm sure he did.
I'm positive.
He went...
I blew in his face. I'm positive. In his face.
Yeah, just put it up.
He came up and forgot what he stopped me for.
I need a donut right now.
Hey, hand me that pizza in your back seat.
Yeah. Is that an Okie dog open over there?
Get on the ground, man.
Give me a napkin.
Are those hot fries?
Woman found with crack cookie in her coochie.
Wow.
Wow.
What is with all this payment? What do you... You put anything in your pussy?
Wow.
No. What are you talking about? Where did that come from?
How about putting guns nothing. And cookies?
Well, you put jelly on it.
Exactly.
I put it on it. I didn't put it in the...
But sometimes it runs in there.
That's
yeah,
a topic.
Go
you can't put it in there. Don't put it in there. You fuck the pussy. No, you
yeah,
don't
you
fuck
don't
up the canal.
Because the
canal.
Vagina is so sensitive.
Might turn into a gummy bear.
Yeah.
You don't want... Oozing, you don't want ooze coming out. Okay. You know, one thing I learned about a woman, you just can't put everything in there. You put it on top.
No, you can put a Hershey's Kiss.
What?
I've done that.
Wow. Mm-hmm. Let me see.
I don't trust nothing.
Hey, you're talking too fast.
Yeah.
Slow down.
Okay, so you had a Hershey's Kiss up there. How did it?
Not all the way. You just put it on the tip.
Oh.
And then, you know, when he
at what
you
point
out,
of fucking did you go, this ain't working. Grab them candies over there. You are terrible.
You need to spice this up.
Hysterical.
You're the worst.
Put some chocolate down there.
I learned that from the Bunny Ranch. Yeah. I'm just saying.
Whoa.
I don't like
professional
nothing
tips.
Up my vagina, but what's supposed to be there?
It was supposed to be in there.
A blunt.
Your bum got in the blunt. Please pass it.
Hey, who want to hit it? Who want to hit it now?
Your pussy smoked the whole thing.
Pouring is your pussy.
Gang bang.
And put it out.
Oh, God. Lose.
Her pussy is aggressive, homie.
What do you mean it rolled another one? Oh, my God, I love you. I do.
I got a beer in here?
If you lick hard, it'll come out. Okay.
Oh, my God.
She got her own vending machine down there.
These niggas high-fiving each other. Like, that shit is so...
They got blunts this big down there. Listen, the only thing supposed to be in there.
Go ahead, Pete. Go ahead.
Anyway, this woman was pulled over because she had bad tags, of all things.
That'll do it.
So when they took her down, I guess she may have had a warrant, too, because they took her down to the police station. And when they searched her,
cookies fell out.
Little crumblets of crack started.
Crumblets.
Crack crumbs kept.
Bitch, is your pussy that dry?
Is that yeast? Are those yeast cubes?
Bouillon? These are bouillon yeast cubes?
Hey, somebody bring some soup up here.
We're going to make some broth. What? Some crack
bouillon.
Broth.
Bouillon.
Bitch, is that baby batter dust?
What? What? So she didn't. She just put it there. No bags or anything. No. Just,
I guess not, because I guess it was. You know, the crack was like the size of a small cookie in one piece.
Wow.
Oh, wow.
But that won't mess you up? Like, that won't...
Let's ask Pam.
Fuck you up?
Wow.
You have put shit in yours.
Because I hear that crack? When people swallow crack, they die.
Yeah.
Right. That's what I mean. So how does that work?
Let's ask Pam.
So I guess if you put it in your pussy.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know.
The baby died.
Order up.
Wow. Wow.
Here's a story for you, Speedy.
Oh, shit.
A man was arrested for posting pics of him and money on Facebook and not paying child support.
Wow.
Now, why would that have something to do with me? I got me and my kids on my pic.
And we
both broke.
Help. Please help.
Well, ABC News reports that a Milwaukee man is charged with 3 felony counts of failure to pay child support.
Wow.
After he allegedly didn't make a single monthly payment. But the officials was searching his Facebook and saw this picture of him
balling,
laying on the ground with a whole bunch of money. Just
I make it rain.
Not for the kids.
So this this district attorney guy says that, for those of you who don't know, that they surf these Facebook pages for information that might be incriminating. Right. So
damn you,
you
Facebook!
You got stuff on there you don't want to be seen.
Pam.
Not me.
Mm. Post everything you do.
Trick don't That's love the me. Kids. Hilarious.
Mother leaves baby in the car while she shops.
Just sit here and listen to the music.
Boy.
A mother in New Zealand left her newborn baby in the car with a note saying,
"Don't feed this bitch."
Don't feed this bitch.
With a note saying she was shopping and to call her if the baby needed anything.
Wow. You're going to jail, bitch.
Yeah.
The baby was spotted in a car, parked car.
Driving.
At Pack and Save.
Oh, that's a great market.
One passerby told the New Zealand Herald that the note actually kind of spoke in the voice of the baby. It says, it read, "I'm not going in." No, it said, "My mom's in doing the shopping. Call her if I need anything."
Wow.
Guess what race?
Yeah, we can say race. But she didn't get arrested because no one actually reported her.
She's in New Zealand. Mm. You know how many kids got left out here? Well, he left them with the window up.
Baby in the... Prostitute charged with attempted second-degree murder for biting her John's penis.
Ooh. That's the best head in the world.
She didn't kill him, but she mangled his balls.
Oh, I didn't ask for that.
How much that cost?
Get out of the mangled ball special.
Hey, somebody bring in the mangler.
I just wanted a blow and go. What is this?
A blow and go.
Now how am I going to untwist this?
No one's ever going to love me again.
What is it called again?
Blow and go. Oh, that's terrible. So the John, hold on, but so the John actually has to like report that. He has to be like, this bitch. She did this.
Well, I don't know. Have you guys heard of this called Backpage.com where you, I guess.
Backpage, yeah.
Yeah, you heard of that, RT? Yeah,
it's like Craigslist.
Yeah.
What is that?
It's just like Craigslist, but it's for sex because they stopped all the sex shit on Craigslist.
Right.
Oh, and how would you know about this?
I know about it. Don't worry about that.
Did you start Backpage?
Yes, I did. Please log on to www.backpage.com.
And get you a blow and go.
Well, this guy met this...
A BG.
A blow and go.
That's the new word.
It is.
Special, the BG special.
Well, he met her on Backpage.com.
Oh, okay.
They went out, they drank, smoked some weed.
Mm. Yes.
And then she began giving him oral sex.
Yeah.
That's about right.
That's when things turned violent.
Uh-oh.
Wow.
Not that hard.
He claims that she began biting his penis and other body parts against his will.
Well, too much pain.
Someone reportedly heard the sounds and said that it sounded like there was a beast in the room.
No, I like what the Europeans say. It was the most ungodly thing I've ever heard in my life.
Well, police found him all bloodied and
passed out
on the second floor in the trash room with his testicles eviscerated.
Wow.
Oh, that is gross.
But my thing, when she first
hold on, don't go past the word eviscerate.
Eviscerate.
That mean they're there, they're gone, they chewed up? What the fuck? Definition, please.
Chewed up. Did we Google that?
No, the first person that walked up and said, oh my goodness, that's been eviscerated.
That means they've been fucked up.
Yeah.
That's what that means.
Really?
It's not good.
Wow.
Okay, here's a fun story.
Funner than that one?
Yes. A former WWE wrestler tears his anus.
Oh, okay. Huh?
What kind of chokehold is that?
His name. You're not gonna like this one.
X-Pac, is that his name?
No.
Okay. Yeah, X-Pac.
I've heard of that.
Was wrestling, and when he performed his Bronco Buster.
Wow.
Wow.
I usually do it on a Thursday.
The move is he jumps up and he lands on some guy's face.
Oh.
So the guy moved.
Yeah.
And he busted his ass on.
Literally. I'm going to bust my ass on this one.
Off the top rope. There's the anus
buster. The turnbuckle. What's the turnbuckle?
The turnbuckle is the rope they stand on.
Yeah. On the side. In the
so
corner.
He
in
busted his ass on the turnbuckle.
Oh, no.
He didn't realize he had the injury until he got home and his
ass was hanging out.
His blood. Hey, my ass is eviscerated.
He said it. He said it.
That is a correct use of the word, Speedy. Would you like to double down for more no prizes?
No, thank you, there. I'll stay with what I have.
Where's the bonus round now?
Hilarious.
Well, in the process, he ripped his anus. Mm. So he had to go. He had to have surgery.
He had
surgery.
Extra hole.
He had to.
So do the doctors?
What do you do?
Is that what the doctors say? Like the doctors say, "I'm sorry to tell you, but you have a ripped anus."
Yeah.
It's like, what? Is that the scientific?
I'm pretty sure he's bleeding. He probably went to the bathroom to do number two, and he was like, "Ooh, that's loose."
Could you imagine? That ain't right.
That's a lot came out.
That's loose.
There's a lot came out on that one. It just whizzed off.
Hey, honey, I need another roll of toilet paper. Just keep going in there.
Can you boo, boo, boo?
I can't boo, boo, boo.
Y'all are a mess. Shout out to our boy Too Short, who will not be charged.
Yay.
We got a runner. No, we got him.
There we go. We got him.
He will not be charged for the felony drug possession.
Cool.
So what actually, they pulled him over for what? For what?
DUI.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, and they...
They claimed that there was some drugs in back of the police car.
That's why he was running to go get it.
But Too Short was like, that's not mine. I was probably from the last people y'all picked up.
Yeah,
whatever.
Prove it, punk.
Yeah, right. Prove it, basically.
Well,
so
normally, for people to
know. At the 8th of Normandy.
Normally.
He sounded like he said Normandy.
Normal Ray.
You mean normally?
Back seats in a police car usually are the plastic ones.
Right.
And then so sometimes, if they haven't upgraded it yet, but they show them cleaning it out, and then they put them out on the street so that whoever, you know, is in there, that's your shit.
Mm.
But he got lucky.
Wow.
Yeah, I don't know.
Good for him.
Most
yeah,
we saw Short
yeah, good for him.
The other night, too, and he killed. Was telling us all about it.
He killed.
Money B was there from Digital Underground. He was
he loves Portis.
Dying.
My goodness.
Money is like my brother, I swear.
You say that all the time.
Well, I'm highly loved and respected. What can I say?
That's right,
from Alabama.
But Money B was saying that he was challenging Too Short to a race. He just kept he just kept messing with Too Short the whole night about the video clip of him not even making it past the police car.
How's it go, Teeter?
We got a runner. Never mind. We got him.
And that's it for Hot Topics. So we have a call.
Remember. You're calling in to let us know what band or group you would be in.
Caller, what's your name and where you're calling from? Caller, what's your name and from where are you calling? Okay.
Never mind.
And now,
ladies and gentlemen, lend me your ears. Just gonna have your asshole running like that. Teeter Sports Ticker right here on Reach Around Radio. In Reach Around Radio softball news, RT went 2 for 2 with 3 RBIs.
Yes.
Had a great game.
Yes.
Nikki Pam got on base.
Yes.
She didn't want no run. I got it. I'm cool.
I don't need no run.
Poetess had a great warm-up. She was 10 for 10 in warm-up. And then when the game, she was bloodthirsty awful.
She did eat them.
Sonny played all right. Wizzle was getting a little better.
Wizzle was getting better. He left his glove, and I found it, but I got it.
So
I had to make a catch for Wizzle. Wizzle was in right field. I was in right center. And he ran after. He's like, I got it. I was like, you don't have this.
And it was the first ever turning of a double play in softball for this new season, and Speedy dropped the ball once again at first base. Could have been a nice little double play, would have got us out the inning. Then that inning, they scored like 98 runs.
Yeah.
Thank you, Speedy, for that showing up.
Pulled his Bill Buckner.
Yeah. Bill Buckner between the legs. Tiger Woods at the Arnold Palmer tournament. He won.
Tiger Woo.
Three wins this year.
Tiger Woo.
And he has a beautiful young lady he's with now.
So that's not his wife.
No.
I thought he was getting back with her with the new prenup and all that.
Never.
But he said he did that so that because the paparazzi were all
pepperoni pizza.
Anyway, the dudes.
No, Speedy got a new girl.
Hold on, the dudes with the cameras.
Isn't she an athlete?
Yeah, she's a skier.
Yes.
X-game.
Yeah, she's an X-game. Yes. Downhill skier.
And so he said, we're going to put the picture out because they were taking pictures of them and the kids and putting them in awkward situations.
Right. So I hope you guys have in your March Madness, your tournament brackets.
I'm still good.
Already, you have three teams still alive.
Still three teams alive.
Yeah. It was some great games over the weekend.
Yeah.
Great. Gonzaga fell like a loose button.
I knew it was going to happen when they were number one team.
Number one seed. Why are they number one seed?
No, when they were number one team in the country.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
Well, they didn't play
they don't play anybody, man.
And Miami Heat is continuing their streak tonight.
27.
27 in a row.
Wow.
What?
That's a beautiful.
You got to ask me something? You got to ask me?
Yawn.
You got to ask me?
Yawn.
You got to ask me?
I'm just
saying. But LeBron said 33 is not really a big deal right now.
Watch your tone.
So, I don't know.
I mean, they're only six away. Yeah.
And last week in soccer, the FIFA World Cup. Oh, great. FIFA. World Cup. It's Football Association. That's what soccer is, boy. In Colorado, it was snowing, and USA won to qualify 1-0.
Here's the thing, Teeter. Mm-hmm. So you know before the game, it was like, it may snow, and the other team was like, we don't care, we're going to play the game, it's all good. So they lose. Now they bitching because of the weather.
Right. Oh, yeah, they protesting. Like, yeah, I saw that. Yeah. Now they want to protest.
They want to play the game again. No.
And the Zab Judah fight coming up. Super duper Zab Judah coming up.
Can we go?
Yeah, we're going. Hold up. This is Tita Sports Ticker right here on Reach Around Radio.
Lakers are getting the ass whooped.
We have a phone call.
Are they? Caller, what's your name and where you calling from?
What's up, y'all? This is Ron from D.C.
Hey, Ron.
What group would you want to be in, dog?
Oh, man. The group, I had two groups I wanted to be a part of. One was New Edition. I always wanted to be a part of New Edition. And the other one is kind of embarrassing, but NSYNC.
Wow.
I want to be next to Lance Bass.
Yeah, man, it was bad. I wanted to dance like them white boys. Man.
Now, what was your favorite song?
I had plenty of them. Bye, bye, bye. It's going to be me.
Oh, my God.
You're official.
That's so crazy. I was a huge NSYNC fan. I'm serious, man.
Yeah,
I'm a huge NSYNC fan. So, it's a little white girl in me that's screaming somewhere when I'm
being on. Hilarious.
Hilarious. How many times you rehearsed that in the mirror?
About 12 hours, and I was, I had the damn pack. You know,
I knew all the dance stuff and everything.
I could have went on tour. Man, I could have been a backup dancer for anything for real.
I'm going to let you know how much we are cut off guard by you saying that. Normally, our DJ can slide in. Whatever you say, he has not reached for the button.
But he's sure using all of them goddamn gunshots. Thanks for calling.
Thank you, Ron. You stumped the DJ. You stumped
New Edition.
Want to remind you guys, we have our cruise coming up August 10th through the 15th.
It's going to be off the chain.
Put your deposit down today. Email divinepublicrelations@gmail.com or go to our website, teamrar.com, for more details on the cruise.
And a few things that's happening on the cruise. Pam is doing a Soul Train Line dance party.
Yeah.
RT is hosting the Ratchet Dating Game.
That's right.
TDP will be doing the 80s
throwback jam with DJ Always.
80s.
That's what I said.
Sound you said A's.
A's. The A's.
And
A's.
And our own.
The A's.
I
want
to be Canseco.
Our own Claudia Jordan will be hosting a, what is it? The onboard.
Boat dash.
Combine.
The combine.
Yeah. So the boat. And Portis will be going on a date.
Raffles. She'll be raffled
off. Raffled off.
Auctioned off.
For the sake of the
goodness.
Cruise.
Like tuna.
It's appropriate. She's on the
okay. Shout out to Sham Board in the building. Thank you for sponsoring Reach Around Radio.
Yes.
In fact,
Bevmo.
We have the guy from Sham Board here. He's going to come on in a little bit because a lot of our fans have been trying to get Sham Board in different parts of the country.
Right.
So you might want to enlighten them on where they can get it if it's not in their local liquor store.
That's right. You can pick it up at BevMo. Please go to BevMo and pick up some Sham Board.
Online. BevMo. And we have a call.
Caller, what's your name and where you calling from?
Hey, what's up? It's Justin from Houston, trying to talk to the owner of Club Fluffy's.
Hey, Justin. You're speaking to the proprietor of Club Fluffy's.
Ding, ding, ding.
He was like, woo.
How can
hey,
I help
man,
you?
What's up? I'm what's trying up? To get in. Well, I got in today, but we can't get on the dance floor. They say it's a weight limit, and only two people on it.
Oh! Hey, let me pull some more chairs.
Hilarious.
You got jokes there, Jay. Now, tell us, what group would you want to be in, man, if you could be in a group?
Man, I like country music, so for me, it'd probably be Zac Brown Band or, you know, Brooks and Dunn.
RT, got to help us out here.
Didn't Jamie do a song with
Those
Zac
Brown? Those
guys
played country
music. Not Zac Brown. He did it with
The Rascal Flatts.
Rascal Flatts.
Yeah.
Because he went to college with the lead singer. They were roommates.
Uh-oh, he pulled up the little country joint.
Who is this? He would have been in this band?
All right, we got Justin, ladies and gentlemen. It's his first night. He's playing the chicken wing tonight.
That's right. Get out your belt buckles and your shit kickers. It's party time.
You know this group, dude? Justin, this you?
He's from Houston.
Yeah.
Yeah, man, I'm a huge fan of country music.
Jay.
And so I listen to Zac Brown, Brooks and Dunn. Anybody you can think of, I listen to it in country at least. But, you know, I love all types of music, but definitely, and also I see, you know, Darius Rucker, so Hootie and the Blowfish would be good as well.
I like them. I like them.
Yeah, yeah. But, you know, shout out to the show, and hopefully
appreciate
always
it,
can put a country mix up. You know.
Always. There you go.
Yeah, we'll do that. We'll do that.
We'll do
that
country mix.
We got you, Jay.
We'll do that.
We're going to put you in country mix.
Mm-hmm.
It ain't going to be today.
Justin
out of Houston.
From Houston.
It's Reach Around Radio. We're going to take a quick break and we shall return. Hit us up 323-965-1600.
And you're in the mix with DJ Al.
Yeehaw!
The country.